Here we are with rugby2italy.com, just facing New Zealand soon after the big clash versus Ireland. Ireland won 3 points. What's your first feeling about the game? How tough it was?
Yeah, it was such a tough game. You know, Ireland came out firing and sort of held them out. But yeah, I mean, in the end, they just gave it to us. And, you know, full credit to them. They're a great team.
Yeah, did you suffer the heat or was just the game? And they were so committed and focused on keeping the things basics.
Yeah, definitely. No excuses. The heat wasn't an excuse. It was just the better team won on the day. And so, you know, Ireland just came out with a whole lot of grunt. And, you know, we needed to match them. At times we did.
Okay. So a few days to work on what wasn't at your best, and then send it on for the rest of the tournament. That's your main duties at the moment?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, we just scraped that game and we just built from here. We're still on with the chance, and so we just, you know, look at that, what we've done wrong there, and then build on it for the next game.
Okay, all the best. Thanks a lot.
Awesome, thank you.